Hello, gorgeous. My name is Dusty, and this is the Scorpio Priestess. If you like my vibe, I would appreciate a like and a subscribe. Anybody who has, thank you. If you would like a personal reading, you can do that by visiting scorpiopriestess.com. It is in the description of this video, as well as the link in the bio. I have many different options. If you would like to enter to win a $125 giveaway, you can do that by liking, subscribing, and entering gratitude in the comment section down below. But if you're doing well for yourself, let's pass this on to our friends and family that could use that extra come up. But anybody is welcome to enter to win a free half hour FaceTime reading with moi by liking, subscribing, and entering reading in the comment section down below. This is for all my beautiful zodiac signs. This is your August reading. We are going to see what is coming towards you in August. I do have a few messages pulled out here from Spirit. We are going to see what is coming towards you in love, but first, an angel number. Spirit, what angel number will be important to the collective here, please? Number 333, protection. Your chance to reach your highest potential is here. Perseverance has gotten you where you are. You have been through so much, and this is your guidance to show you you are exactly where you need to be. Beautiful. For a lot of you here, you are being protected. You have been protected this whole entire time. The affirmation, my potential is infinite. I use my strength and my ally to pursue my highest good. So angel number 333, very important in the month of August. We do have two full moons. In the month of August, we have the Sturgeon moon here on August 1st. We also have the blue moon on August 31st. August, very good time for release, for getting back that vitality and getting out there. Mercury goes retrograde on the 23rd. So be prepared for the past to revisit you. You could get messages from past lovers, etc. With that being said, let's hop into August energy. Ooh, enjoying the single life here. Looks like you have been enjoying, you're choosing to stay single, no attachments to your ex, trying to trust in the plan and be cool with whatever. Moving into August, I feel like you're going to start enjoying being single, but somebody is stalking you here. Somebody has searching for you. They're trying to focus out their energy on you. This person could be trying to send you telepathic communication as well. I feel like you could be a rising star in your career, or a rising star here in general, growing quickly, dreams coming true. For some of you, you may be going through endings in your life where you are saying no second chances. I am not giving you a second chance. I am through. You could be going through a divorce or a breakup. I feel like whatever the case is, tell me why this person is stalking my collective, please. Why is this person stalking the collective? Because you're healing, you're reevaluating your needs, and they are in a lot of regret. This is somebody here that you clearly went through a breakup with, you're going through a divorce with. They want to undo the damage. This is someone that wants to move forward with you. They could have had a third party, okay? For some of you, a third party is stalking you. This person is watching you date as well. I feel this is someone here who had met, were meeting new love interest, even though you were in a connection, and they feel a lot of regret for it. For others, you could have been having an affair with this person, or there was a third party around, and this third party is stalking you, is searching for you. Oh my goodness. I feel here, y'all, like there is something or someone that interfered here. There were broken promises. They were very unavailable to you. They were very close off to you. What is coming towards them, Spirit, in the month of August? Give us the good stuff, please. What is coming towards them? Sex. For some of you, you could have a sex-filled bond in the month of August, but dreams coming true here. Be careful that you don't start dealing with somebody that strings you along and gives you false hope. Be careful that this past person isn't still dealing with a third party and they string you along, okay? That's a strong message here. For some of you, you have wish fulfillment coming, bringing dreams into reality. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I feel in the month of August, there's going to be a lot of changes, a lot of new things coming for you. Leo season here. You could be a Leo. Happy birthday if you are. I know you are my counterpart. I want to be able to come to you with my whole self. This is why I am silent. I am working on it. The silence causes me pain too. So this past person feels that you are their counterpart. They feel that there is something special here between you all, but they're staying silent because they are not their whole self right now. They have not ascended. They have not went through their awakening. They have not went through an ego death, perhaps. There are a lot of lessons and a lot of karma to be paid off here. Be careful that they do not reach out wanting to have sex and stringing you along because there is a third party. Tell me about this third party. For some of you, this third party is the one stalking you. This could be an air sign. Definitely a lot of air here. You could be. This person is stalking you. This could be somebody you have children with, but it's definitely somebody from your past, okay? This person goes round and round and round in their mind thinking of you. For some of you, this is a third party who just feels sick by the fact that this person still has love for you. You could be ascending as well, growing quickly. You have some dreams coming true. Twice we have dreams coming true. This is a strong message. Something really, really great coming for you in the month of August, and these fucking haters are going to be in the background watching. A lot of air here, water as well. I feel like, tell me about the dreams coming true. For some of you, you could be in the spotlight and you are about to receive wish fulfillment because you chose to walk away and stand in your Empress energy, male or female here. And that is so exciting. I feel you're about to have somebody be very generous with you, a very equal give and take love connection. This person could be a Taurus coming towards you. Tell me about love, spirit. Yeah. Brand new love offers coming in the Page of Wands. Very good, very good news coming in the month of August. You could actually be having light bulb moments, a lot of clarity. You could meet somebody at work, a lot of fairness and justice. If you're going through a court hearing, it's going to balance out. It's going to go in your favor. I feel here that this person wants to come in and apologize for making promises and not keeping them to you. They're going through some kind of rebirth. They haven't been able to sleep. They've been going round and round in their mind, but you are transcending obstacles and you are growing quickly. In the month of August, here, you're going to have a lot of inspiration. The divine is sending you inspiration here. Inspiration for a new career or a new project. You're realizing that maybe there needs to be no second chances. For a lot of you, that is exactly where you are. You did not come to play and you are not playing games in the month of August. So Spirit, tell me, what messages, what does the collective need to know about the month of August, please? What is it that they need to know here about their life in general? That you have a male friend that's going to play an important part in your life. A man is going to play a key or assist you. You could be online dating and meet a new masculine energy if you date masculine. Spirit's being, you're being guided to be open to love. Go on more dates, feel good and flirt. That's what you're about to do. I feel like you could get a email or start a online business. Spirit is saying that there's somebody watching you online as well. It could be a masculine energy. Again, if you date feminines, this could be a third party. If you date masculines, it's the masculine, but somebody is watching, and Spirit wants you to know that a masculine energy is going to play a role in something here in your life. They may offer you a new job. Well, now we have the woman. So it's very clear, y'all. You have two people watching you no matter who the fuck you date here. Wow, these people are watching. A woman is going to play a role for some of you. Your intuition is telling you this. Your intuition is telling you that you're being watched, that they're keeping an eye on you, especially if you have an online presence. You have an inner knowing, but you are going to step into your spiritual power moving into the month of August. What does the collective need to know here? I feel like a lot of you, your intuition is heightened. Your third eye could have opened for sure. You're meeting a soulmate. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at this. Again, wish fulfillment, brand new hope. becoming more popular. This is really good, y'all. Meeting a soulmate, powerful love, somebody from your soul family. You could meet this person online dating, but it's almost like you're going to start to be the one to be around. You know what I mean? Like you're going to be that friend that everybody calls or that person in your career that everybody goes to. In the month of August, you're going to step into your full power here. You're going to step out of any kind of sadness you've been in and really stand out. This is really beautiful. If this is resonating with you, just wow. Really, really good. Wish fulfillment, blessings coming in, wealth and fame becoming very popular, a brand new you, new hope for a new life. August is going to be so good for a lot of you. So you may want to start getting more active online. You may want to start an online business. You have pulled the rabbit cleverness. If you have been going through difficult times, it is time to think outside the box to find a solution. This is also a reminder to avoid neglecting your creative side. If you have left a creative project lapse, it may be time to pick it back up again. Spirit saying, if you do, if there is a creative project that you want to pursue in August, it's going to really bring you a lot of prosperity or just open your sacral up and allow you to feel really good again. I know for me, I have some creative projects that I need to pursue that I've put on the back burner, and I'm going to take this message, Spirit. I claim nothing is lost. Know that when you lose something, try to remember that there is always a deeper meaning, and that you, what you lose comes around in another form. And no matter how bad things may seem, all is not lost. And closed doors are blessings. If something you are hoping for doesn't happen, know that something even better will. So direct message from your guides here, guys, for the month of August. Nothing is lost. The divine is saying that closed doors are blessings. Whatever is happening here, whatever it is in August that you decide to walk away from, and we do have the full moon here, so it could be around one of these full moons, August 1st, August 31st. We are starting the month out with a full moon and ending it. We also are walking into the Lionsgate portal on 8/8. Such a strong time for manifestation. Do a manifestation ritual. Really write down all your desires and all your dreams. Honestly, I feel like you would be surprised on how much lighter you're gonna feel by the end of this month. August, very, very good month for you. The middle of the month here, Spirit saying something could happen at the very last minute, but there is hidden jealousy. There is something that's going to be renewed here for you, renewed enthusiasm, something coming in the middle of August. You are being guided to get out of your own way. Again, you could be a Leo. You could be dealing with a Leo. We also have Aquarius, Scorpio, air, water. Some things are not meant to be. Is this what you truly want? All right. So what you're being guided to do is ask yourself, what is it that I truly want? Because whatever you want, once you love, and you are about to receive it in the month of August, but it could happen later than you think. Overcome the trap of your ego. All right. And stop getting in your own way. A choice will be made, and take a leap of faith into the unknown. With that being said, I am going to send you off with nothing but love and light. I hope you have a beautiful and blessed day. Love and light.